You used a good one, Alec. That's a good one. You want to go ahead and tell them who it is? Elton John. We've heard that one several times. You would think that's a great guess. It is not. Or Phil Collins. That's the first time we've heard that. We can remember that one. No, why don't you go ahead and tell them who it was?
Should I tell them?
Yeah.
Mark Knopfler from Dire Straits. Obviously, this is private dancer. Mark could sing this for himself, so he can
get it to you. Okay.
Thank you. guitar. All right.
Sean, did you do one more before we take a break?
Yeah, let's do one more.
All right.
You guys want to get one more before we take a break?
Yeah! All right.
Let's do it.
All right, so the next song we're going to do for you is, I think one of the first movie roles Tina had. It was a movie called Mad Max, Beyond the Thunderdome. You remember that one? Oh yeah, she had a fabulous outfit. This song is called Hero.
Ooh.
15 minute break, and we'll be right back with the next one. All right. Yeah.